The MSI GL62M7REX is an entry-level gaming laptop from MSI. The build quality is solid with a black matte soft touch finish on the lid with the MSI branding. On the right there is a USB 2.0 SD card reader and a jack for the AC adapter. Along the left, two USB 3 ports, a USB Type-C port, HDMI, a mini display port, a secured lock slot, the Ethernet port, and jack for headphone and a microphone. Upon opening the lid, there is a black plastic deck with the power, fan, and the Dragon Center button on the top right. And on the top, it has a 720p webcam for those live streaming. If you take a look at the bottom, there are 6 heat pipes and dual fans. MSI calls it Cooler Boost 4 technology, which helps to keep the temperature in control. At the rear, there are two outlets for the airflow. Underneath this laptop, there is an Intel i7-7700HQ, a 4GB GTX 1050 Ti, 8GB of DDR4 RAM, 128GB of NVMe PCIe SSD, and a 1TB of hard drive. The display is good, the quality is wide vivid even from left and right side of viewing angle. The matrix display from MSI allows you to connect two more displays of 4K output. The SteelSeries silver lining printing keyboard with the red backlight makes it even more bright in the dark, and the keyboard has also got a good tactile feedback which makes typing on it more comfortable. We ran a benchmark test and it scored 1848, which is pretty good for an entry level gaming laptop. It is also ready to handle any game you throw at it. The audio from the speakers is also good thanks to the Namic technology, which delivers 360 audio experience. Like the other MSI laptops, this has also got the MSI Dragon Center, which has got all kinds of adjustments from system settings, custom cooling, power modes, app portal, system monitor, system tuner, shift technology, and mobile monitor. Although it is classified as a budget machine, but it seems to turn itself into a viable gaming battle station. There is also a MSI GL62M7RDX, which has a 4GB of GTX 1050 and a 1TB of hard drive. And you have to compromise on the SSD, which will only affect the boot up speed of the laptop. And the rest of the specs remain the same.